Remove the four screws with a size 3 hex key. Use the rubber inserts and screws from the Bosch display and install the M99. Align the top of the M99 horizontally. The mirror has a built-in down angle of 1 degree, which gives you the best reach and ensures a glare-free beam. Now, the left pedal will be removed from the bike. We then remove the crank arm bolt with the 8mm hex key. Then remove the crank arm with the crank removal tool. Remove the 3 screws on the motor cover with a T20 key. Remove the rubber cap from the connector on the motor. Take care to install the Bosch connector the right way. Connect the cables of the same color and secure them. Thread the cable of the front light through the frame to the motor. Now reinstall the motor cover.